play Family Feud. Introducing the Shumate Family, ready for action.
All the way from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, the Dotson Family, on your marks. And now, here's your host, to know him is to love him, John O'Hurley.
Welcome to Family Feud. How about this? Returning for their fifth and final time, $41,880 to date, the Shumate Family. All righty.
Yes, I'm a little shorter now. My pockets are full.
The pockets are full. Well, every reason to. Introduce me once again to the championship team.
This is my lovely wife, Sophia.
Lovely now.
Yes, when you have money, you're lovely.
You get lovely.
My sister-in-law, Dorlisa. My sister-in-law, Lisa. My brother-in-law, Frank.
Great to have you back again. Today they're playing against the Dotson family. Introduce me to your family.
Well, we are all the way from Milwaukee. I have my wonderful mother, the actress, my younger brother, Jeremy, my cousin, Melita, and my cousin, Shannon.
Good to have you here. Good to have you here. Good luck to you both. Are you ready to play the feud?
Yeah.
All right, I need Andre and I need Kai. Come on, join me. All righty, this should be a fun game. Oh, we great-looking people here. Here we go. You know the way the game is played. We surveyed 100 people, top five answers on the board. Try to get the most popular answer. Women change their minds. What do men change? Hi.
Their attitudes.
Attitude. Attitude. It's there. Not number one. Andre, can you do better?
Quickly.
They change it.
Their shirts.
He said he opened his mouth beforehand. We'll say, change his shirts. You control, pass the play.
Yes, we want to play.
All righty.
All right.
Boy, Andre got it in there just before the buzzer that saved and controlled the question. Sophia, continue, please. Women change their minds. What do men change?
Cologne.
Cologne. Change cologne. They change cologne. Okay. All right, Dorlisa, how about you?
Come on, Dorlisa.
Oh, deodorant.
Deodorant.
Deodorant. Good answer.
They changed their deodorant. All right, Lisa, you got two strikes. A third strike means I got to take a walk all the way over to the other side of the stage to the Dotson family, who is desperately wanting to steal the points.
Their girlfriends.
Good
answer.
They changed the girlfriends. That's there. All right, Frank. You're playing with two strikes on your shoulders here. Women change their minds. What do men change?
Men change their cars.
Cars.
Good answer.
The cars back and forth. Cars. There it is. All right. One last thing up there, Andre. Can you get it?
Men change the time of day.
Men change the time of day. Not the tides, but the time of day. All right. All righty.
Work out.
Okay, come on.
Okay. All right, Kai, you've got to come up with all this information. Process one answer for me. Women change their minds. What do men change?
We're going to say careers.
Careers. If careers are up there, the points are yours. No! I like that answer, though. Men change jobs all the time. Let's find out what that remaining answer is. What do men change? Oh, why shouldn't I have known that? We got another face-off. Sophia, the actress, please join me. Wow. Look at this. You tell me you can find anywhere else on television more pure elegance than we have right here and right here, huh? Not possible. We surveyed 100 people, top six answers on the board. Name one of the 10 commandments that's always broken on a sofa. Answer one here, theatrical.
Thou shalt not commit adultery.
Thou shalt not commit adultery. Adultery! That's the number one. You control. You gonna play?
We're gonna play.
You're gonna play. All right, Sophia, head back. Oh, yes. Yes. Now you're playing in my neighborhood, daytime drama. I broke them all at one time, I'll tell you. All right. Name one of the 10 commandments that always gets broken on soap operas, Jeremy.
You shall not steal.
Shall not steal. You shouldn't be stealing. All right, Melita, how about you?
Thou shalt not covet.
Thou shalt not covet. There's a lot of coveting in daytime. Heavy coveting. There it is, no coveting. All right, Shannon, my dear.
I know you didn't do it, but thou shalt not commit murder.
Murder. Oh. Oh, yes, I did. Murder. No killing. That's right.
Oh,
my God, there's nothing left on daytime. All right, Kai, two more answers up there. No strikes. You're doing well.
Let me see. Thou shalt not lust.
Thou shalt not lust.
Okay. Okay.
Show me lusting. No. Okay.
Okay.
So what? Lusting is okay. Lusting is all right. Okay. All right. The actress?
We're going to say honor thy mother and thy father.
Yes. Yes. You betcha. There's a lot of that going on. Honor thy father and thy mother. No. All right. Two strikes there, Jeremy. You want to keep these points?
I'm going to keep it. I'm going to keep it. Thou shalt not lie.
Thou shalt not lie.
Thou shalt not lie.
Thou shalt not lie. Yes, it is. All right, Melita. Two strikes, one answer left. You want to keep these points? You've got to give me this answer. Name one of the 10 commandments that always gets broken on soap operas.
Love thy neighbor.
Love thy neighbor as thyself for all the points. No! Coming over here. All right. All right, Andre.
Thou shalt be fruitful and multiply.
Thou shalt be fruitful and multiply. Not just fruitful, but you gotta multiply. Be fruitful and multiply for the points. No! All right. Let's reveal what the remaining answer is. I like being fruitful and multiplying. That was one of my favorites. The last of the commandments that always seems to get broken on soap operas. Number 6. Oh, yes, they do that. They certainly do. All right. Great question there. Dotson family now in the lead with 98 points. Our returning champs, the Shumates with 82, but we're on our way to 300, so stay with us. We got more fun coming up.
Can you really get a $150,000 mortgage for $450 a month? Now you can with the new Secure Advantage loan, exclusively from Quicken Loans. Nothing cuts your payment like Secure Advantage, the loan that gives you the advantage of choosing an incredibly low payment month after month. With the Secure Advantage loan, you could cut your payment by over 50%. Take a look. The traditional payment on a $150,000 mortgage at 7% interest is $1,000. But with the new Secure Advantage mortgage, you can select a payment of just $450 a month. That's a difference of $6,600 a year, which means you'll have more cash on hand to save, remodel your home, or whatever you need. Isn't that worth a few minutes on the phone? Call now to see how Secure Advantage could cut your payment by over 50%, whether you're buying a new home or refinancing. If a $150,000 mortgage for $450 a month sounds good to you, call now while rates are low. Quicken Loans, America's home loan experts.
In Southern California, the news doesn't wait until 5 o'clock.
Spinning out of control on the 5 freeway southbound.
And nobody covers breaking news throughout the day like KCAL 9 News.
Events change by the minute, by the hour.
So we're there at noon, 2, 3, and 4 p.m.
We have breaking news right now.
Keeping you informed.
Taking you to the scene of breaking news.
Coverage that's there when you want it.
When you need it.
Get out of here!
Live, local,
late breaking, KCAL 9 News.
Bam!
My car gets hit.
I'm hurt.
Now my car's wrecked.
And the insurance company is taking its sweet time.
Call 1-800-THE-LAW-2. Get a real attorney who can get you all you deserve. Call 1-800-THE-LAW-2 and get justice now.
When you watch something this new, this incredible.
So beautiful.
It's like seeing television for the first time. Introducing Time Warner Digital Cable with hundreds of crystal clear digital channels and access to a complete lineup of stunning high definition channels. You even get free video on demand, all for as low as $39.95 a month for the first 12 months. Time Warner Cable. Call 888-TW-CABLE today.
Bam! My car gets hit.
I'm hurt.
Now my car's wrecked.
And the insurance company is taking its sweet time.
Call 1-800-THE-LAW-2. Get a real attorney who can get you all you deserve. Call 1-800-THE-LAW-2 and get justice now.
Welcome back to Family Feud. We got a good one going on here. The Dotson family with 98 points. Yeah! A return of chance. The Shumate family at 82 points. We got another face-off coming. Dorlisa and Jeremy, join me. All righty, here we go. Point values have now doubled. Here we go. We surveyed 100 people. Top 5 answers on the board. Name a way people realize they've put on a few pounds. Jeremy, you got in there first?
Look in the mirror.
Look in the mirror. Look in the mirror. Number 2. Not number 1, Dorlisa?
Their clothes.
Their clothes?
Their clothes don't fit.
Don't fit. Clothes don't fit. That's number 1. Pass the play. You're going to play. All right, Jeremy, head on back there. Ha-ha-ha is right. All right. Name a way people realize that they put on a few pounds. Lisa?
Their stomach is bigger.
Stomach is bigger. All right. The tummy's a little bit bigger.
That's okay.
Frank, how about you?
I would say that someone told them.
Someone told them. They heard it. Someone told them. That's right. Yes, you've gained a little weight, it looks like.
Well, the scale never lies.
Good answer.
Show me the scale. That's it. You got to weigh yourself. All right, Sophia?
I'm going to say they get the fat under their chin.
The double chin.
Double
All
chin.
Right. The double chin. Chin. Sneak chin. No. Okay. All right. Well, listen. All here. You know what happens. If this buzzes again, I got to take a walk over there. Oh. Name a way people realize they put on a few pounds.
Somebody laughs at them.
Somebody laughs at them. They laugh at you. No. Okay. Let's see if the Dotsons have that final answer on
Crazy.
Okay. Let's see what's up there. Hi. Okay. Name a way that people realize they put on a few pounds.
Okay. I'm going to say your rings don't fit anymore.
The rings don't fit. It's a little squishy down there. That's right. Show me the rings are too tight to steal the points. No. A way people realize they put on a few pounds. All right. That put the Shumates sharply out in front with 278 points. Dotson family still with 98 points. This is anybody's game. Don't go away. We're coming right back.
Closed captioning is sponsored in part by...
All small businesses have one thing in common. They need things. With the American Express Business Gold Rewards Card, you can get what you need. Call 1-800-920-OPEN for yours.
San Manuel Indian Bingo and Casino celebrates its 20th anniversary. What a difference 20 years makes.
Thanks to tribal gaming, we are no longer on welfare and our grandchildren are getting a better education.
San Manuel works closely with local government so that everyone benefits.
For more than 20 years, San Manuel has touched the lives of people in need.
20 years of great pay.
With benefits.
We love it!
20 years. Steady jobs, economic growth, supporting the community. Join Californians for self-reliance.
Things that make you go, mmm.
things to make you go,
It's Papa John's new sausage sensation pizza. This new six-topping taste sensation is loaded with spicy Italian, new smoked, and sweet sausages, plus fresh-cut onions and red and green peppers. Now, for a limited time, get a large six-topping sausage sensation pizza for just $11.99. $11.99. Call now or order online.
Better ingredients, better pizza. Papa John's.
Things that make you go,
Not that long ago, I weighed 210 pounds. Then one day I asked myself, is this as good as it gets? I don't think so. Thanks to Lindora, I lost 34 pounds in just 10 weeks and a total of 77 pounds.
Safe, rapid weight loss without surgery. That's why Lindora is California's number one medical weight control program. Call us right now.
What could you accomplish in just 10 weeks?
Save up to 30%. Call 1-800-LINDORA today.
There's an easier way to freshen the room. Only Glade Plug-In Scented Oil Fan continuously circulates fragrance throughout the whole room.
I love what you've done with the place.
Thanks.
Freshness with a spin. Plug it in, plug it in.
New Theraflu Warming Relief. The power of Theraflu in a unique warming syrup to soothe and comfort. Theraflu. Good to be back.
The secret to great holiday food is Swanson broth. Swanson starts with all-natural chicken stock and is simmered with the flavors of garden vegetables and herbs. The secret is Swanson broth.
Get ready! It's the all-new Family Feud 2nd Edition DVD game! Now you can steal the money and the round all on your home TV! Family Feud 2nd Edition, on sale now!
Oh, welcome back to Family Feud. Shumate Family, sharply in the lead, 278 points. Yeah! They're looking for a fifth victory. The Dotsons, not too far behind. They got 98. Don't go anywhere, because we're going to have a winner after this. We got Lisa and Melita. Join me. All right, we're going to find ourselves a winner. The point values are now tripled. Still anybody's game. We surveyed 100 people. Top four answers on the board. Name something teeth do.
Chew.
Chew. Chew. There's your number one answer. Pass the point. You're going to play it. Lead ahead on back. All righty. Three more answers up there. You want another shot at $20,000? Let's rattle this off. Here we go. Name something teeth do, Frank.
Teeth bite.
Bite.
Yes. Good answer.
Yes, they do.
Teeth bite. They bite. Yes, they do. Andre.
Teeth cut.
Cut.
Yes.
Good
teeth
answer.
Cut.
Good answer.
No.
Oh. That's all right.
They do, but they don't. Sophia said, that's all right, honey. Name something teeth do, Sophia.
I'm going to have to say come out.
Come out.
Good answer. Good answer.
Good answer.
Good answer.
Sooner or later, they all come out. No. No. What a good answer, though.
That's all right.
Good answer. Well, Lisa, two strikes now.
Okay, hold my hand.
All right, this is a family thing.
Grind.
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 Teeth grind. They do. All right. All right, Lisa, it's down to you now. You got two strikes. I need an answer from you. If it's there, you win. If not, we're going over there. The Dotsons have a chance to win. Something teeth do.
Get cavities.
Get cavities. They get cavities for the win. No. Hey, coming over here. Dotsons have been thinking. All I need is one answer. All right. I need one more answer from you, Kai.
Chip or chatter?
Okay. All right. I need one answer from you. Something teeth do, Kai?
Chip.
Chip. Chip. If Chip is there, the game is yours. If not, we have a fifth time winner. No! No! Name something teeth do. One more answer. Let's find out what that is. Number four. Chatter. Chatter. That was the other one. I heard it. I heard it. Thank you all so much. Two more people. Fast money. All right, the A-team is back here. All right. Here we go. Frank and Lisa are back for their pick time. A shot at Fast Money, 20,000. Join us.
Now's your chance to play Family Feud's Fast Cash. Grab your cell phone, answer this question, and you'll be entered for a chance to win $5,000. Just text A, B, or C to 97979. Which celebrity said, "I'm not like that smart"? Cost per vote is 99 cents plus standard text message rates. For official rules and to win it for free, visit www.familyfeud.tv. Winners selected each week by random electronic drawing. Sweepstakes ends September 9, 2007. Open to legal U.S. residents 18 and over.
Pass 3 to a local teen center.
Com for live, up-to-the-minute traffic alerts and alternate routes. KKL9.com is always on.
With 4 seconds left and the state championship on the line, the whole team is standing in a jitter.
Ready for this? I've been ready for this for 30 years.
I can't believe you pulled this off.
He always wanted another chance.
Oh, the wide one!
And it's good, it's good! The best, the number one, the 1976
Mega Millions. Imagine what a buck could do.
What the world needs now is glaze, sweet glaze. It's the only thing that there's just too little of.
Not enough glaze? Well, not anymore. Introducing Honey-Baked Deep Glazed Ham, a revolutionary new process that deep glazes each and every slice for a taste so unique, it's patented.
No, not just for some, glaze for everyone.
It's only at your Honey-Baked Ham store, starting at $19.99.
Fast is now affordable. And right now, you can get AT&T Yahoo high-speed internet at prices as low as $14.99 a month. Act now to get the speed you need for the price from the nation's largest broadband DSL provider. AT&T even offers you a choice of internet speeds. Each one gives you the speed you need for the price. And each includes AT&T Yahoo's award-winning PC security and safety suite at no additional cost to you to help your family safely enjoy the internet. Call or go online today to make the switch to the new AT&T from your old cable internet now. When you order online, be sure to see how you can receive a Visa gift card worth up to $75. Call or go online now to get great choice, great value, and for a limited time when you order online, see how you can receive a Visa gift card worth up to $75. But hurry. This offer won't last long. Call today and get the speed you need with AT&T Yahoo high-speed internet with prices as low as $14.99 a month. The new AT&T. Your world delivered.
Well, I'll tell you, they're back for their fifth shot at Fast Money. They won again. The Shumate Family. Frank is off stage right now. He can't see or hear any of your answers. He's actually getting a special makeover from my makeup artist, Mishkan. Okay. And he looks remarkably like the Archbishop of Yorkshire right now. I don't know what happened back there, but anyway, I'm going to ask you 5 questions. You're going to have 20 seconds. You try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something to say, you just say pass, and we'll come back to you if we have time, all right?
Okay.
Together, you and Frank get 200 points. You know what it is.
$20,000.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I need 20 seconds on the clock. Here we go. Name something a gardener would hate to forget to bring to his job.
Lawnmower.
How many hours a day do you spend watching TV?
6.
Name something you'd find in a college lecture hall.
Podium.
Name a job title someone might have in a big company.
CEO.
Name something people forget to turn off.
Lights.
Okay, turn around. You got them all in there. Okay, what's that?
I don't feel good about that.
You don't feel good about that one. Well, no. Never doubt the board here. Let's see how you did against it. Name something a gardener would hate to forget to bring to his job, and you said, "You betcha the lawnmower," survey said. There you go. How many hours a day do you spend watching TV? You said, the better part of it. Survey said. Well, some people agreed with you. Name something you'd find in a college lecture hall. You said, the podium. Survey said. That's right. Name a job title someone might have in a big company. You said, CEO surveys said. There you go. And name something that people forget to turn off, you said. The light. Survey said. There you go. Clear the board. Really good. Oh, you're back. Yes. All right, baby. All right. Good news is Lisa got you 137 points.
Nice.
You need 63, that's all.
Yes, okay.
63, $20,000 to the pot, puts you over $60,000 in winnings.
Nice.
All right, I'm going to ask you the same five questions. Don't duplicate any answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. And I'll say try again, you give me another answer. Now you have 25 seconds. Let's remind everybody of Lisa's answers on the board. 25 seconds on the clock. Good luck. Here we go. Name something a gardener would hate to forget to bring to his job.
Lawnmower.
Another?
Clippers.
How many hours a day do you spend watching TV?
Four.
Name something you'd find in a college lecture hall.
Books.
Name a job title someone might have in a big company.
CEO.
One more?
CFO.
Name something people forget to turn off.
Television.
There you go. All in there. Let's see. All right, my friend, you're on the cusp of being a $60,000 plus winner. Let's see if we can get you there. We said name something a gardener would hate to forget to bring to his job, and you said? The Clippers. Survey said. Ooh, okay, all right. Number one answer was lawnmower. You had it on the other side. How many hours a day do you spend watching TV, you said? 4 hours. Survey said. Better answer, all right. Number one answer was 2 hours. Something you'd find in a college lecture hall, you said. Books. Survey said. There you go.
Okay.
Podium was the number one answer. Name a job title someone might have in a big company, you said. CFO. Survey said. Oh, no. CEO was the number one answer. All right, you need 30 points on this last one. Name something that people forget to turn off, you said. The television. You only need 30, Frank, for 60,000 plus. Here we go. Survey said. No! Oh, darn it. The number one answer was lights. They had it on the other side. Oh, but didn't they do great? What a great family. Joy to have them with us. A 5-day total of $42,810. Sad to see him go. We're sad to see you go. But we'll be back next time on The Feud. We hope you'll be there with us. God bless.
Watch Monarch Cove Saturday nights on Lifetime.
As a chef, I get inspired by foods that just taste better. Like Eggland's Best Eggs.
Eggland's Best. Better taste, better nutrition, better eggs.
You are black, even a little dandruff shows.
That's why more people are switching to Selsun Blue. Doctor recommended for flakes and itch, for healthier hair and scalp.
Never wear black without the blue.
Selsun Blue.
Keep playing Family Feud Fast Cash. You could win $5,000.
Give your...